Mosley's going to be in the shotgun. Two receivers at seat side. Ball's on the right hash. Here's a snap. Mosley's looking left. Going to get a pump fake. Now rolling to his right. Can't find a receiver. Now he's going to throw long to the end zone. Has a man there. It's caught. Touchdown. His man got behind the defensive back for the Aggies, Josh Kimball, and he kind of just waited on the pass to get there. Mosley saw him as he was scrambling right to get away from pursuit from the defense and just threw a rocket of a pass down there that got there in a hurry behind the Aggie defensive back.
40-yard pass that time, Mosley to, I couldn't tell who caught it, I think Eric Davis in the end zone.
Wow, and you kind of hear, you can hear a little bit of exhaling here on some of these Aggie fans as they're stunned at 20-7. Your score at 104 left to go in the first quarter, Coach, and we've got to slow Leroy down somehow.